Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. Radical halogenations are great reactions, but we need to learn how to predict the regiochemical outcome of the reaction. At the top of the screen, we have the radical halogenation, specifically a bromination of methane. This reaction hides some of the details of the reaction. Methane is such a simple molecule. What if we do the reaction on larger alkanes? So, moving down the screen, if we do a bromination of ethane, we will get bromoethane. What about propane? This gets a bit harder. Propane has two different types of CHs. The CHs on the end carbons and the CHs on the middle carbon. Do we get bromination on the end carbon for one bromopropane, or the middle carbon for two bromopropane? Well, we get mostly two bromopropane. Radical brominations generally give the product that goes through the most stable possible radical, meaning one bromopropane would have to go through this radical, which is a primary radical. Two bromopropane would form from this radical, which is a secondary radical. Secondary radicals are more stable, so we observe 2-bromopropane as the major product. Radical brominations are regioselective based on radical stability. Now that we know the basics, let's see some quick examples. We have 3 brominations with products on the screen. In the top reaction, we have cyclohexane. There really isn't any regiochemistry here. The one possible radical is the cyclohexyl radical. So bromocyclohexane is the product. How about methyl cyclohexane? Well, the best possible radical from methyl cyclohexane is this radical. It's tertiary. The other possible radicals are secondary, and we could draw a few other forms of that, or primary. So our expected major product will come from the more stable tertiary radical. This bottom reaction is for ethyl benzene. What's the best possible radical? It's this one. This radical is secondary and it has resonance. Note that there are CH bonds on the benzene ring. So there are 2 of them, there are 3 more. Is it possible to brominate these positions instead by going through a radical on the ring? It may be possible, but radical halogenations tend to occur only upon CH bonds on sp3 hybridized carbons. The carbons on the benzene ring are sp2 hybridized. So the radical brominations of alkanes are regioselective, and the regioselectivity of the reaction is determined by the stability of the radical intermediate.